All right, here we go. 2020 Contenders Football, half case break number 6. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. This is number 7. We did number 6 the other night. Friday night. All right, 1, 2, 3, we'll do this row. 4, 5, 6, and we'll do this row. It's a 5. So who do you guys got in the Super Bowl? Chiefs. I think I'm going with the Chiefs also. Oh, yeah, he's a good one too. And the Bucks can really get off the ball. So that'll be something interesting to watch. Ah, it just seems like a really fun game. How cool is it for the Bucks that they get to play at home in the Super Bowl? Ooh, that's gonna be rough. I wonder if they'll run a lot more. Yeah, their front four causes problems big time. That's the good thing that the Chiefs have going for them is it doesn't take long to get those guys the ball unless Tyreek Hill's going long. Like they can get open fast. I'm allowed to say. Mr. Mike's daddy. I love Contenders football. It's the rookie autograph to have. Like, it's not Prism. Nobody wants a sticker rookie autograph. It's gonna lead the way. You could say NT, but NT is gonna be an RPA, and it's the RPA king. The rookie card is Prism. I love it. There's tons of autos. There's guys that pop 2, 3, 4 years down the line that only cost like a buck now. It's cool. I do, however, think there are too many base cards. It's only 100 base card set. They don't need this many base cards in each box. Maybe you just like shiny cards, or maybe you just like patches. I mean, you're not going to get any of that out of this. What do you like, Mike's daddy? I like Optic a lot. A whole lot. I like Optic way more than I like Prism. I don't really like Prism. Like, it's cooler now because, you know, the parallels are worth so much more. But that's only been in the last year or two, and who knows how long that's going to last. Yeah, I like Optic. I feel like you get a lot more bang for your buck out of Optic versus Prism. Ah, Immaculate, super fun. Let's go. Aaron Rodgers. Zach Moss variation for the Bills. Herbert. Dick Butkus. Henry Rhodes. Donovan Peoples-Jones. Derrick Henry is a good one to get. Dude is a monster. .400 points. We'll need to randomize that. The end of the break amongst everyone. Brandon Jones, Miami. Ross Blaylock /99. Playoff ticket. Houston. Peter. Kirk Cousins. /149. Bo Jackson. Derrick Brown, Panthers. Storino? Kadarryl Hodge, Browns. Cummins. DeAndre Swift, Detroit. JH. Barry Sanders to 149. So the Stafford one was really weird. I didn't know he carried that much value, or Jared Goff carried such little value. What was the other trade? Solomon Kindley. Arenado. Yeah, all I saw with his is that he got traded. I didn't look into it. So they were both lopsided. Dion. And Jalen Rager. Barry Sanders, Julian Edelman to 199. Chase Young variation for Noah. Nice. Very nice. Xavier McKinney variation to 25 championship ticket. Giants is Blevins. Isn't that ridiculous? Lucan Baker. I remember his name from Bowman. Jerome Bettis? Signs of greatness. It's not who you expect to see turning over a redemption. Dina with the Steelers. The bus. Marquez Callaway. Saints. Excuse me. Herbert. Desmond Patman. So what'd you think of you think the Rams trade is lopsided? seems like a lot to give up for Stafford. I guess he's only 32, though. But he's been hit a lot. $199, Juju Smith-Schuster. Kadarrell Hodge, Browns. Kerry Willis. Raymond Calais, Rams. E. Donnelly. Watson's got a no trade clause, though. So it would have been hard to convince him to go to Detroit. If he wants to win. I mean, Texans are trading him for sure. Oh, did he? Anywhere but here. Careful, might end up on the Jets. Kevon Wallace. Yeah, I think that would have done the trick. Huh. Maybe he didn't want to be there. Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Chiefs. Herzig, Solier. Jeff Okuda, variation championship ticket to 25. JH. Kicker, dude. Blankenship. Carry on Johnson to $199. Rashard Lawrence, Cardinals. To $199, DJ Moore. I wonder if a BYU kid can handle New York. Wallace again. Bosa to 99, championship ticket. Henry Ruggs to 99 playoff ticket. It's clean. Colin Johnson, Jaguars. Kenneth Murray, Chargers. Justin Madbuke. Andy Paul. Bryce Hopkins, Rams. And that's going to do it on this one. Emmett Smith. Give me a minute. We'll do a recap. There's a banger in that second half. All right, recap, here we go. Redemptions were Kenneth Murray, Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Jerome Bettis, Bryson Hopkins, Madbuke, Colin Johnson, Kevon Wallace, Rashard Lawrence, Rodrigo Blankenship, Kevon Wallace again, Calais Willis, Kadarrell Hodge, Desmond Patman, Marquez Callaway, Solomon Kindley, Kadarrell Hodge, Derek Brown, Brandon Jones, Donovan Peoples-Jones, Ross Blaylock to 99. Zach Moss, that's a variation. DeAndre Swift, Chase Young variation. Xavier McKinney to 25 variation. Another one, Jeff Okuda variation to 25, and Henry Ruggs to 99. All right, to the randomizer we go. 8 coming up next. Huh. So Stafford just really wanted out. They're like, we'll take anything. Please. All right. Three times whoever is on top wins the points. One. Two. And three. Going to the Vikings. Hartman. And that is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. See you on the next one.